landmark study has found that vegetarians have a lower percentage of body fat compared with meat eaters. The Loma Linda University study is part of the Adventist Health Study 2, a long-term investigation of disease rates among Seventh-day Adventists in the United States and Canada. As part of their faith, Adventists are encouraged to eat a vegetarian diet. The study showed that vegetarians have a healthier body mass index, or BMI, than those who consume meat.
And the BMI numbers were much higher for non-vegetarians in comparison to vegetarians and strict vegetarians. So even though you eat the same amount of calories, but they are composed of different foods, of course we adjust that, and also for physical activity, one could say, well, you know, maybe those who are vegetarians have a healthier lifestyle overall, and so we adjust also for that, and still the difference remains significant.
BMI, the measurement of weight relative to height, should be between 18.5 and 24.9. The Gayton family, who have BMIs of about 19, are vegetarian converts.
Yes, you will have feelings of being hungry for the first couple of weeks when you're transitioning to a vegetarian diet, but your body, it becomes accustomed to that, and then you start to feel what we've been talking about of when I eat meat, I get a heaviness and a fullness that just lasts and lasts and lasts, and it's uncomfortable. So there is a transition.
For photographer Stan Lim and staff writer Janet Zimmerman, this is Michael Watanabe with the Press Enterprise and PE.com.